So ayan, may Gcash ka na. At pwede nyo na po siyang gamitin. Enter your mobile number. Click. Enter the verification code. Click. Fill up the form. Details provided must match the info on your ID. Click. Verify the details. If all the details are correct, click. As is for digit and PIN, download the Gcash app. Enter your mobile number, click. Enter the verification code, click. Enter MPIN. To climb, click. So ayan, may Gcash ka na. At pwede nyo na po siyang gamitin. So ayan lang po. Thank you for watching, guys.
Please subscribe my channel Mira J and click on the bell icon. Thank you.